Okay, class, do we have everyone?
Yep.
All right, that's excellent. Now, as you all may know, prom is coming up, correct?
Correct!
Okay. Now, I have something to ask you. Could you guys plan prom for me?
What do you mean?
Other years, teachers have planned prom, and this year, we're making a change. We're going to let the students do it. You will get at least 3 people in your group. You get to pick your partners and plan the prom. We're not going to give you a theme. That is the theme planner's plan.
And so, I just want to... Ow, what the heck? What is this? What? Yeah. Okay.
Alright, you may pick your partners. Remember, only 3 in a group.
OMG, Kylie. Hey, my man Josh.
No, I'll just join their group.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, you guys are so cute together.
Bella.
Sorry.
All right, guys, I won't planned.
So, I guess we're the theme planners.
Cool, but what do you think the theme should be?
Ooh, idea.
No, Bella, not 21 Pilots themed.
Crap.
So what should it be? Well, we should probably, I don't know. Maybe it should be romantic themed. After all, it is prom.
Good idea. Alright, class, I'll see you later.
Later. Oh man, I can't wait for prom tomorrow. It's gonna be so fun. Kylie, it's morning. Yes.
Are you guys excited for prom?
Yes.
Me too. Later that night.
Hey, whoa. You look amazing.
So do you.
Yeah, not really.
Should we dance?
Well, yeah. Hey guys, they have some free food. Oh, never mind. Oh my gosh.
What?
This is my favorite song. Oh, I love this song.
Me too.
Me three. Oh my gosh.
1 hour later. Yeah.
Everyone, can I have your attention, please? I will now be announcing the prom king and queen. The prom queen is...
Kylie! Oh my gosh!
And prom king is Joey. Let the prom king and queen have their own special dance. Yay!
All right, guys, work it out on that floor.
Okay.
Just saying, everyone wants to see your awesome moves.
Okay.
This is amazing.
Yeah, it is.